hydration is very important in the sand, as Ruppert realises.